because I'm going out of my mind with worry here. What did you find out?
That there are more criminals in this town than in prison. We need a lead from the streets.
Okay, let me think. Ah, I got it. Okay, there's this Limey, some music industry slimeball. Goes by the name of Kent Paul. Anyway, he's got his nose so far up most of Vice City's ass that if anybody knows the whereabouts...
Where'd you pop up from? I've been looking for a bird like you for ages.
You insane or something?
Oh, way to go. This way.
Don't put me. One thing you gotta realize about this town, you gotta pack some heat. The local gun shop is a couple of blocks away.
I'm gonna go see what I can dig up. I'll be watching you, Tommy.
Leo, I think we got a buyer for Diaz's merchandise.
No money, no.
Gotta give him a ring, man. Set up the deal, you know?
Where are you now?
You okay, Leo? You sound kinda different.
Just tell me where you are.
Who the hell is this? Put Leo on, man.
Leo's got away for a while. He left me in charge.
Screw you, man.
Where the hell am I? Where is this?
Now that's a woman.
Yo, I'm here so mad.
Oh my God, watch the pump, you little turd.
Man.
Well, don't make me feel any worse.
You know who you messing with?
I watch it. Boy, que mala.
Oh, for God's sake, it's you. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna need new pants. Hey, those psychos from up north, they've been on the horn, and they're coming down here soon. Now, where is the goddamn money?
Relax, relax. We're not at that part
yet.
Oh,
I thought that you were taking care of this. I really did. And now those Guidos say we gotta do them a favor.
You mean I gotta do them a favor?
Oh, of course that's what I mean. Do I look like I can intimidate a jury? I couldn't intimidate a child, and believe me, I've tried. Now look, it's either that or Ferrelli's cousin Giorgio gets 5 years for fraud. You gotta take these guys out!
I understand. Help the jury change their minds. Don't worry about it.
No, 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 no! I tried that! The jury case didn't go so well. So make them change their minds.
What the hell for cacti nonsense is that? What is this, Meshuggy?
Whoa, that's real bad driving! It's not so cold, no name!
You stupid kid!
better make it.
God. And I'm like, whatever.
Oye, amigo, I'm hungry.
Hey, what's the first? Gag me. Easy on kid money.
Hey, pretty thing, I'll show you.
Word
up. Oye, so
watch yourself.
Daddy.
Okay, no big deal.
How are you, my friend?
How you taking
it?
Okay. Word up.
Ready.
Kid money on the scene, freak. Oh my god. How you living, girl? Sidewalk's big enough for two. And I'm like, whatever. How you playing?
No, he's not guilty.
Come on, son.
Sun's been messing with you.
I can't believe this is happening!
Remember, guilty is a dirty word.
Ah! down here, Sonny. How's the suntan?
I ain't got no suntan.
We ain't got my money either, so I'm one of them myself. What are you doing? So tell me, what are you doing?
I'm looking for the money, Sonny. Don't worry.
I am worrying, Tommy. That's my style, because I seem to have this problem in my life with unreliable people. Don't be an unreliable person, Tommy, please. Do us both a favor. I'm looking forward to hearing from you.